The Unicoi County EMS team received some much-needed support yesterday. Three new ambulances, thanks to a donation by Northwestern Emergency Vehicles. It follows another donation of one ambulance sent Monday from Robertson County. Unicoi EMS now has a full replacement and then some of the three ambulances they lost in last Friday's flooding. They said the generosity of those who donated will help significantly in their continued response effort.